John? Cereza? The little one? Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Yeah! See, she just went to look for something, that's all.
I can't believe that witch, placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy!
No, no need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name.
Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
Yes!